Now, one of the problems when making large batches of summer sausage is that you gotta find a way to really securely close them. Classically, people use either the autoload hog ring pliers or the individual hog ring pliers. So with the autoload, it's fairly simple. You just twist your casings, put this opening around the casing, and press it. It will then close the staple, and it'll load the next one, hence the term autoload.